Good morning. I've talked about the liquid crystal structure I'm trying to form in my batteries a little bit, and what I have here is a piece of it's a rubbery stuff I made from some white glue and titanium dioxide and borax and some water, and but anyway, I've got a couple of plates here in my sink and a piece of graphoil with a copper piece on the back of it. And I wanted to show you something here. If you just lay that on there and then put your plate on there, it's generating some little bit of power right here, but I wanted to show you what happens to that piece after it sits there for a little bit. And maybe I better short it out to speed it up a little bit. There's no electrolytes or anything in this other than, actually there's no electrolytes, just the titanium dioxide working on the water in that. And it's got, you can see that. I'm going to make it so you can see it. Have to tilt it a little bit towards the window. There we go. Hey, this is just the, look at there, we got climbing. That's just the gel junk with some titanium dioxide, and it's working on the water and stuff in that. So we've got climbing up towards 1.15 volts and still climbing. I don't know what the amps are, but if we cycle this thing a couple times, you'll see something happening there. And let's go back over. They'll still recharge, no problem. All right, now let's see if what I'm going to show you is visible or not. If you can see that or not, but you see how that's gotten real shiny right there, and it's slightly wet, and if you do this long, and it's way softer now than it was. It's breaking down the crystal structure is what I'm trying to show you, and if it did it long enough, you would actually see some wet watery material coming out of that, and that has to do with the concept of the energy of crystallization, I think it's called. You know, it stores, and that's like in crystal batteries, and that's what I was wanted to talk about there. And that one video was, you know, in crystal batteries, you've got a crystal structure, you know, and I think John Bedini's videos, you see that the crystal structure kind of melts and then reforms as it charges and discharges. Well, the same thing is happening right here. Anyway, and so I hope you could see that okay, but I'm going to be working some more with making this. If I can eliminate electrolytes from the cell, then you've got a cell that's basically working on titanium dioxide and water and still producing good power, and that cell is going to last forever, you know. So anyway, let's just show you again here. It's climbing right on up, and it looks like it's about 115. No electrolytes, anything in that. Alrighty, I'll talk to you next time.
Anything that makes you feel.